Hello everyone, good morning and Jai Hind to all of you. So as we all know, previously we have completed till number 3 of exercise number 3.5. Now let's start further, number 4. Number 1. A part of monthly hostel charges is fixed. जैसे हम लोगों ने लाइब्रेरी वाला सम देखा था, टैक्सी फेयर वाला सम देखा था, जिसमें फिक्स्ड अमाउंट होती है, पर्टिकुलर अमाउंट, ठीक है? And always we suppose x for fixed amount, right? So is fixed and the remaining depends on the number of days one has taken food in the mess. So first let us suppose the fixed charge equals to rupees x and charge per day equals to rupees y. Okay, now when a student A takes food for 20 days and she has to pay rupees 1000 as hostel charges, right? So for student A, according to information, for student A, so fixed charge compulsory is to pay karna hai x plus charge per day rupees y. That means hostel charges x is fixed amount and takes food for 20 days, right? So for 20 days charge will be 20 y and she has to pay rupees 1000. So x plus 20 y equals to 1000, equation number 1. Now whereas a student B has to pay food, takes food for 26 days. So linear equation for student B is x plus 26y equals to 1180 rupees. Equation number 2. Thereafter we know that by cross multiplication easily we can solve this two linear equation and then we get the value of x and y, right? Now number 2. अगेन फ्रैक्शन, सो वो तो आप कर सकते हो. नाउ नंबर 3, यश स्कोर 40 मार्क्स इन अ टेस्ट, गेटिंग 3 मार्क्स फॉर ईच राइट आंसर एंड लूजिंग 1 मार्क फॉर ईच रॉन्ग आंसर, राइट? सो फर्स्ट वी डोंट नो हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चंस आर देयर, राइट? सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू सपोज द राइट आंसर्स is x and wrong is y. Okay, so let us suppose right answers is x and wrong answers is y. Now see, उसको 40 मार्क्स मिल रहे व्हेन, सो गेटिंग 3 मार्क्स फॉर ईच राइट आंसर. दैट मींस एक राइट आंसर होगा उसको तो उसको 3 मार्क्स मिलेंगे. अगर 2 राइट आंसर्स है सो उसके लिए 3 टू 6 मिलेंगे. सो वैसे देयर आर टोटल x राइट आंसर्स, दैट मींस 3x मार्क्स मिलेंगे उसको. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू इंफॉर्मेशन losing 1 mark for each wrong answer. कितने wrong answers? Y. So जितने wrong answers हैं उतने marks कट होंगे, यानी y minus होगा and he get 40 marks. So this is our equation number 1, right? Again according to information, yes, had 4 marks been awarded for each correct answer and 2 marks been deducted for each incorrect answer. Now 4 marks for each right answer. So 4x ho jayega and losing 2 marks been deducted for incorrect. So that is 2y redact hoga and Yash would have scored 50 marks. So equals to 50. Now take 2 as common. So therefore 2 in bracket 2x minus y. 2x minus y equals to 50. So this 2 gets denominator. So 2x minus y equals to 50 upon 2. It is 25. And which is our equation number 2. Right? Now solve. First and second by cross multiplication method. See, read the heading of question number 4. Form the pair of linear equation in the following problems and find their solutions if they exist by any algebraic method. Yani, abhi aapki jo exercise hai 3.5. उसमें क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन मेथड है, दैट मींस पर्टिकुलर ऐसा फिक्स नहीं है, एग्जाम में कोई भी मेथड आ सकती है, क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन भी कर सकते हो, ठीक है, एलिमिनेशन, सब्स्टिट्यूशन, कोई भी मेथड, बट पर्टिकुलर अभी वहां पे ऐसा बोला है कि आपको इसी मेथड से करना है सॉल्व, सो यू हैव टू डू राइट नाउ. सी नंबर 4. Number 4, most important. Places A and B are 100 kilometers apart on a highway. One car starts from A and another from B at the same time. If the cars travel in the same direction at different speeds, they meet in 5 hours. See, suppose two places, this A and B, place A and place B. Two cars start from A and second one from B, right? And this first car and second car, same direction, right? Meet here, suppose this is meeting point, right? After 5 hours. So, first, yes, we need to find what are the speeds of the two cars. So, let us suppose the speed of a car A, that means place A जो है वहां से जो car start हुई, ठीक है, उसकी speed x किलोमीटर पर आवर and that is for B, that is y किलोमीटर पर आवर. Now x किलोमीटर पर आवर यानी पर आवर वो x किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल करेगी and similarly from this point y kilometer per hour travel and they meet after 5 hours. Obviously per hour is the x kilometer travel kiya, so after 5 hours wo 5x kilometer travel karegi and this 5x kilometers, that means ye 5y kilometers jo hai yani yahan se jo car start hui they are 100 kilometers apart, that is given to you. Right? That means car A, यहाँ से जो car start हुई, उसने ये 100 किलोमीटर ज़्यादा travel किया, right? So अगर दोनों को equal करना है तो यहाँ से जो car ने travel किया, उसमें plus 100 करना पड़ेगा, right? So according to information, therefore 5x take it left minus 5y equals to 100, therefore 5 common. X minus y equals to 100. ये जो 5 है, it goes to denominator. So x minus y equals to 100 upon 5 is 20. This is our first equation. right? Now again, second condition, according to information, if they travel towards each other, meet in Vada. It means each other, एक दूसरे के सामने ऐसे अगर हो जाएगी, it means वो बराबर में एक दूसरे को मिलेगी, that means वो दोनों मिलके टोटल 100 किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल करेगी, right? So in one hour पर आवर उसकी स्पीड है x किलोमीटर, that means वो एक आवर में x किलोमीटर ट्रैवल करेगी, so x प्लस इसने भी one hour ट्रैवल किया तो वो y किलोमीटर ट्रैवल करेगी, दोनों ने मिलके 100 किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल किया, right? So this is our equation number 2. Now further process you know very well, right? Okay, fifth one. Okay, first of all, what is the area of rectangle? So we know that area of rectangle is length into breadth, right? So the area of a rectangle gets reduced by 9 square units if its length is reduced by 5 units and breadth is increased by 3 units. And we need to find the dimensions of rectangle. Also, what are the dimensions of rectangle? Length and breadth? Kya hota hai rectangle mein? Length hoti hai, breadth hoti hai, hai na? So let us suppose the length of rectangle equals, अभी देखो यहाँ पे आपको सिर्फ यूनिट्स में बोला गया है, ठीक है, स्क्वायर यूनिट्स, एरिया स्क्वायर यूनिट, मेजरमेंट में यूनिट्स, ठीक है, कंपलसरी ऐसा वहाँ पे मीटर सेंटीमीटर ऐसा गिवन नहीं है, सो यू हैव टू राइट हियर ओनली यूनिट एंड ब्रेथ वाई यूनिट. Now, according to information, area, what is area? Length into breadth. So length is x, breadth is y. So area is x, y, right? Now, the area of a rectangle gets reduced by 9. Area jo hai, which is reduced by 9, hai, wo 9 jitna kam ho gaya, theek hai? So when if its length is reduced by 5 units, length into breadth, so length reduced by 5 units, that means x minus 5 into breadth, breadth is increased by 3, so breadth y is increased by 3. Now simplify the ways to, so yahan pe x y jo aayega wo x y, यहाँ पे जो एक्स वाई है उससे कट हो जाएगा, तो देयरफॉर एक्स वाई माइनस नाइन इक्वल्स टू एक्स वाई प्लस थ्री एक्स माइनस फाइव वाई माइनस फिफ्टीन, राइट? देयरफॉर सी दिस एक्स वाई एक्स वाई, इफ वी टेक इट लेफ्ट देन गेट्स माइनस एक्स वाई, सो एक्स वाई माइनस एक्स वाई कट, सो रिमेन्स हियर 3x minus 5y minus 15 minus 9, if it right, so it will be plus 9 equals to 0, and therefore 3x minus 5y minus 6 equals to 0. This is our equation number 1. Similarly, for the second equation, again according to information, if we increase the length by 3 units, so length yani x by 3 units and breadth by 2 units, dono ko increase kiya, right? The area increased by 67 square units equals to xy, which increased 67 square units, right? So again, if we simplify this term, then we get equation number 2. After that, from 1 and 2, solve by any method, right? So we get the length and breadth of this rectangle. Right? So here your exercise number 3.5 is over. So your today's homework is for complete exercise number 3.5 and examples. Example number 14, 15 and 16. 14, 15 and 16 in notebook. एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.5 जो अभी कंप्लीट हुई वो नोटबुक में कंप्लीट करनी है एंड एग्जाम्पल्स 14, 15 एंड 16. ओके, ओनली लास्ट एक्सरसाइज 3.6 इज देयर एंड विच इज वेरी मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट. राइट, सो दैट्स वी विल सी नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. टिल देन गुड बाय एंड टेक केयर.